Last game, guys. Last game of the night. Night of the night. Last game.
On second down now, Akers, and he'll take this one from about four up to the 40. I'm going to tell you, friends, an offense for their variety of being able to hit people with a run in the pass, but in this game, how about what we're seeing from the safeties? They're all over the field. They're about to take through it, or if they're trying to run it.
I don't think we've ever awarded an MVU most valuable unit, but you're right, it might go to them in this game.
I like that, MVU.
Defender was right there in his shorts. Is that one of those situations as a DB where you just tip your cap and say, nice catch?
Well, you're supposed to, but a true competitor, he's not tipping his cap at all. He's upset he still didn't make the play. If it's a 50-50 ball or a moment of truth, he's got to win more.
Robert Woods, 47-yard catch. 47.
After the big play inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. Here's Akers. And they'll get down after a pickup of 8, second and 2.
That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still. Gotta like the way they're moving the football right now.
Absolutely. Pretty good room to run on that last play.
Yeah, they didn't get a first down, but still, you'll take runs like that each and every time, won't you?
Second down, they'll go with Akers again. And he takes it across for a Rams touchdown. Cam Akers taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Rams are going to jump back in front. That almost looked too easy, and I think thanks goes to the offensive line for making it look easy.
Yeah, I agree with you totally on that one. I'm not sure how much everyone understands the preparations that go into a game for an offensive line. Because there's a reason that running backs and quarterbacks give them big gifts at the end of the season after a big year. The consistency and the continuity it takes to know each other and execute their blocks is pretty impressive.
Extra point by Gay is up and good, and the lead is 8-5. After the touchdown, it's Gay to kick this one away. Fielded just outside the goal line. And a good return is going to be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line.
All right, guys. See you guys next time.